Hi, before using the TALO Freedom Seat, you want to validate your trekking poles. And what we mean by that is you want to make sure that your poles can support your weight. And to do that, you can put them out in front of you and just start to lean and put weight onto the poles. And if they support your weight without collapsing, then you should be good to go ahead and use the TALO Freedom Seat. Take a load off.